Roberto Pereira scored a crazy goal in the first minute versus Atalanta in Serie A match. Robert Pereira scored the goal after getting the ball near the sidelines. He made a solid solo run and finished it between goalkeeper Israel. A little crazy goal in the first minute in the match between them versus Atalanta. Taranta.